Okay, what I want you to do is just to focus the checkpoint of something, your bottom of your racket, your elbow, right, for the backswing, set up position, racket is like here. I mean, like when the racket is into your body, you can't generate good power to the ball. But instead, when your racket is here over here, your racket generates much more power to the ball. Another thing I want you to focus is your legs, definitely wide enough, and transfer your body weight combination of getting power with the ground, like this one. With the back leg, this one is over here. Your racket swing through the ball. Look at this one, and then go all the way. But here, definitely you're recovering yourself to the back home. Make sense? Then again, the checkpoints, this one's the net, right? You want to hit, you swing your racket, you know, you transfer your body from the back leg to the forefront leg. Okay? Yeah, I want to see how you're transferring it from the back leg to front leg. Good job, nice swing your racket. Well done. Good. Come back home. Nice recovery. Bravo. Very nice. You transferred your body weight to the ball. Well done. Again. Yeah, remember to swing your racket. Come back here. Racket is away from you. Show me the bottom. Show me your elbow and bottom. That's a good one. Go. Good. Go again. Keep going. Yeah, remember your racket away from you. Good. Nice. Good timing. Nice body weight transfer. Well done. Last four. Two. Great shot. Fantastic shot. Well done.